Hello, you are welcome to solve this math problem, which is 9 power a is equal to 360. To find the value of a from this equation. Now, solution. From this our problem here, which is 9 power of a is equal to 360. In the first step, we'll apply log in both sides. So it will be log of this 9 power a is equal to log of this 360. Then in the next step, this power of a will move to the base. So it will be a log of 9 is equal to log of 360. Then we'll divide by log of 9 in both sides. So here it will be over log of 9 and into this side over log of 9. So this log of 9, we cancel this log of 9. Then it will be a is equal to log of 360 over log of 9. Then in the next step, it will be a is equal to log of 360 to have 9. 360 is same as 9 times 40. Then bracket over this log of 9. Then in the next step, it will be a is equal to, from here, log of 9 times 40. This part here is in the form of log of a times b, which is equal to log of a plus log of b. So from this our rule here, we'll apply this form here. So it will be log of 9. So here log of 9 plus log of 40. Then over this log of 9. Then it will be a is equal to, we'll divide by log of 9 in this part and this part. So it will be this over this. So log of 9 over log of 9 plus log of 40 over log of 9. So here log of 40 over log of 9. Now into here it will be a is equal to, from here log of 9 divided by log of 9, it is 1. So it will be 1 plus log of 40 over log of 9. Then in the next step, it will be a is equal to 1 plus log of 40. 40 is same as 4 times 10. Then bracket over log of 9. So it will be a is equal to 1 plus, here to be log of 4, then plus log of 10, then over log of 9. Then in the next step, it will be a is equal to 1 plus, here we'll divide by log of 9 in here and here, so it will be this over this. So log of 4 over log of 9 plus this over this, log of 10 over log of 9. Then it will be a is equal to 1 plus log of 4. 4 is same as 2 square over log of 9. 9 is same as 3 square. Then plus log of 10 into prime numbers, it will be log of 10 is same as 2 times 5. Then over log of 9. 9 is same as 3 square. So into here it will be a is equal to 1 plus, here this power of 2 will move to the base, so it will be 2 log of 2 over here, this part of 2 will move to the base, so it will be 2 log of 3, then plus here to log of 2 times 5, it will be log of 2 plus log of 5, then over log of 3 part of 2, this part of 2 will move to the base, so it will be 2 log of 3. Then in the next step, it will be a is equal to 1 plus, here this 2 will cancel this 2, so it will be log of 2 over log of 3. So here log of 2 over log of 3, then plus here we'll divide by 2 log of 3 in here and here, so it will be this over this, so it will be log of 2 over 2 log of 3 plus this over this, log of 5 over 2 log of 3. Then in the next step, it will be a is equal to 1 plus, here log of 2 over log of 3 is same as log of 2 base of 3, plus here is same as 1 over 2, so here 1 over 2 log of 2 over log of 3 is same as log of 2 base of 3, then plus here is same as 1 over 2, so 1 over 2 log of 5 over log of 3 is same as log of 5 base of 3. Then in the next step, it will be a is equal to 1 plus, from here this is same as 1 log of 2 base of 3 plus a half log of 2 base of 3, so it will be 1 and a half, so 1 and a half log of 2 base of 3, so here log of 2 base of 3, then plus this a half log of 5 base of 3. Then it will be a is equal to 1 plus, here it will be 2 times 1 is 2 plus 1 is 3, so it will be 3 over 2 log of 2 base of 3, then plus a half log of 5 base of 3. So this is the final answer for the value of a in this our problem, which is the simplified form. Now in the next step, let's check this answer if it is correct. So to check from our problem, which is 9 power of a is equal to 360, whereas we check for the value of a is equal to this here, which is 1 plus 3 over 2 log of 2 base of 3 plus a half log of 5 base of 3. Then into here, it will be 9 power of a, it will be power of this here, so power of 1 plus 3 over 2 log of 2 base of 3 plus a half log of 5 base of 3, is it equal to this 360? Then in the next step, from this part here, this part is in the form of a power of m plus n, which is equal to a power of m times a power of n. So from this our rule, we'll apply this form. Then it will be 9 power of 1, which is 9, times 9 power of 3 over 2 log of 2 base of 3. So here 9 power of 3 over 2 log of 2 base of 3 times 9 power of this. So 9 power of a half log of 5 base of 3, is it equal to this 360? Then in the next step, it will be 9 times here 9, so as to simplify, it will be 9. 9 is same as 3 square. Then bracket this power here of 3 over 2 log of 2 base of 3 times 9. 9 is same as 3 square. Then bracket this power here of a half log of 5 base of 3. Is it equal to this 360? Now into here it will be 9 times, here to simplify 2, cancel this 2, so it will be 3 power of 3 log of 2 base of 3 times, here to simplify this, we cancel this, so it will be 3 power of this here, which is log of 5 base of 3. Is it equal to 360? Now into here it will be 9 times 3. This power of 3 will move, base of 3 will move to the power, so it will be log of 2 power of 3 base of 3 times 3 power of log of 5 base of 3. Is it equal to 360? Now into here it will be 9 times 3 log of 2 power of 3, this here it is 8, then base of 3 times 3 log of 5 base of 3. Is it equal to 360? Now here it will be 9 times, from here 3 power of log of 8 base of 3, this here is same as 8, so times 8 times 3 power of log of 5 base of 3, this here is same as 5, then times 5. Is it equal to 360? Then here we will multiply this here, so it will be 9 times 8 times 5, it is 40, is equal to 360. So it will be 9 times 40, it is 360, is equal to 360. So left side and right side are equal, then it is true for the value of a, it is 1 plus 3 over 2 log of 2 base of 3 plus 1 over 2 log of 5 base of 3. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these tips. To miss out, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.